So to build the strength up, to use one leg at a time, we're going to concentrate on the eccentric movement of this, which is this part there. You're going to bring the other foot to help bring the ball back in, to then only push the ball back out with one leg.